guy down there is saying that he's not resisting arrest.